weighing in at 360 pounds, he's known as Muhammad Abdul-Gafur. Before you announce my opponent, I will speak first. Mr. Silva, I watch your concession stand, and I'm disappointed that you do not have falafel up there. And then your toys. It's amazing that these kids should not be exposed to this crap. They should be exposed to real merchandise, like this book, Osama Bin Laden book, right here. And I am selling it for $10 for all you Americans. But for all you kids who cannot read, from what I heard, all you Texans cannot read, you should be exposed to bombs. So you should carry bombs for all the children and grenades. Before you bring up that infidel, I will pray first. Here's your mic.
He's asking you to please be quiet before he prays. Now, he wants you to be quiet because he cannot pray with noise. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 235 pounds, is known as Bobby Bell. And walking along with her is sexy Valentina, the middle manager. The man that's facing Muhammad Abdul-Gafur, and that is Bobby Bell! Wow! The veteran has come back to Gatula, and we are absolutely thrilled. And we have Marty Green right now. And right now, we're seeing that manager just stepped down in alongside the ropes. On the outside will be Diamantina. Diamantina right now is already really picked the right person for this thing and this match. And Muhammad Abdul was not liking you people screaming while he was praying. He did not appreciate that. He does not. Here we go. Well, we got the match going. Jerome, one of the referees, is here with me.
I'm getting ready for the lockup.
We do, Jerome. I mean, I'll tell you. Somebody's got to take that. Jerome, can you grab that? I don't know what it... what? Can you go get that flag and bring it over here? Thank you, sir. I don't want anybody to mess with it. Here we go with Muhammad Abdul Kabur. Oh, big tie-up. My gosh, these guys are holy mackerel. They don't have any love for each other. Oh, he finally met his match. He finally met his match. And Tommy Gunn, you can't shoo him away. Diamond Tina's trying to say, stay, leave her alone. Well, right now, he's very up. Oh, big 360 pounds of Abdul. Oh, these guys are battling. Oh, my gosh. Oh, Tommy has got to have some guts in there with facing the Abdul. And, oh, whoa, whoa, I tell you. Oh, my gosh. Wow, that sparkled his stars. Oh my gosh.
It takes him down in the corner. Oh my god. Tommy Gunn's not playing with him.
Well, to the ropes, here he goes. Oh. Woo! Big 360 pound man can't even get out of the ring.
He rolls out the ring. From the blows from Big Tommy Gunn.
Well, right now, Diamantino has absolutely praises Tommy Gunn for really just banging him in there. And I'll tell you, Kabul, Abdul, it's smart of him to walk around. I wouldn't go back in there, Abdul. I would not go back in there. Well, Tommy Gunn right now is absolutely in a rage. Well, whatever he has done. And he's done nothing but protect the name of Catula and Diamantina. Tommy right now is coming. Tommy, they're calling for Tommy. Oh, no!
By the outdoor one. Sickening. In the corner.
Ooh!
God, my goodness.
360 pounds of that, oh my god. Oh, oh, oh no, Tommy, save your face. Oh my gosh, no.
He's breaking him across the ropes. Oh my god, what a sickening.
Right there, right smack towards the ropes, Tommy got it. Oh, solid right to the kisser.
There it goes for the pin. It's only two.
Me, the guy, Tommy, the champ is Tommy. Everybody wants Tommy. Oh my gosh. Abdul right now. Oh, get over here. Oh my god. He can crush his abdomen and cause internal bleeding.
All of that weight on his midsection. My god.
Marty Green is right now calling down the line, but I would not call it down the line. Here comes Abdul. Oh my gosh. He's coming around the corner. Oh my god. No, no, no. Oh, 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 solid. These guys are, oh, bang, ooh, what a hit. Super soft right to the kisser. These guys are absolutely playing for keeps.
Oh, knocks him right down. A shot right to the head, knocks him right down.
Tommy Gunn has laid out his super soft potential right on Abdul's head. And Kaboo right now is going to bye-bye. And I'll tell you, this is unbelievable.
And get his fat tail back in the ring. He's so big.
Well, right now, here he is. He's got it by the neck and up to the apron. Holy mackerel, no! Oh, Tommy just laid the elbow right into the neck. Right solid into the neck.
Right into the neck.
Wow. Oh, he's paying him back for all the insults. Marty Green trying to get Tommy to get back in the ring. Holy mackerel, what a fight in there. What a fight.
Yes, it is. Tommy Gunn's not playing with him either. Ooh, another shot to the gut.
Right to the eyes on Tommy Gunn. He puts his nails and everything in. Oh! Crushing. Oh my God.
Oh my god, he squashed him in the corner.
That hit up behind the neck really hurts, and I'm telling you, this man is, oh, whipped up into the corner! Woo! No! to water down this man.
Oh, he's walking into the ropes. Oh, he released him. Shot to the gut. Oh, my goodness.
Tommy Gunn was a kicker in professional football, too, but right now. Oh, no. Oh, God. Did it happen again, did it?
That was a wicked low blow.
What is it with these guys? That's all they know how to do is below the belt.
Right? Now he goes for the pin. Oh, it's just two. He gets the shoulder up.
Marty Green is calling. Diamantina's upset. Now it's really happening. Oh my God, no, no, no. Oh, right on his back, no. Oh, that weight is pushing the spine.
My God, now another shot to the gut, a wicked kick to his gut.
Well, I'll tell you, regulations and rules have got to be mandated because right now, Diamantina is really, this is not wrestling, this is
not again. He's going to try it again. Oh!
Right back to you!
Shot to them big old coconuts.
Oh, God. Here we go. Keep it clean. Clean coconut. Okay. Well, right now we're seeing Tommy Gunn get slowly back up into his feet. He's really withering away because he wants the pillow. What a match this has been! We're coming. Tommy Gunn is now climbing the rope and just going to start his. He's beating, and I'll tell you, I got. I will be holding one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Oh, oh no! Oh my God! Pushed him off, and I'll tell you. What a fight! What a blow!
Oh, it's back and forth shots. Oh, he's stunning Tommy Gunn.
He's got Tommy Gunn outweighed by 100 pounds.
Yes. Oh, and he's got his legs on the back of his neck.
He's incredible. Muhammad Abdul Kabur is right there. No, no, no! Oh my God, I would have crushed his neck.
Oh my God, I think he crushed him. Oh, he's not moving at all.
He's crazy, the man is loco. Oh no, oh, there goes Tommy down to the ring floor. He's down. Tommy's down, no, there he goes again, the madman. The Middle Eastern madman is up there. He's up. No, he's got a chair. Oh my God, no. Holy mackerel, he's gone crazy in there. He's going to use the chair. Oh, he got kicked right into the abdomen. He's got the chair now. Tommy's going to use it. He's going to use it on the Holy Abdomen.
On the noggin, and he is out cold.
Well, cold or not, what a fish he is, and he's slithering down the concrete, one side to another. Diamantina is absolutely proud of her man, fighting, slugging it in, slugging it out right there. He's cooked. He's cooked. I don't think he can go anymore. Boy, I tell you, here goes Tommy for the finish of this. He is really wants to finish him off.
Oh my God, Kabob is down. What is he gonna do?
Well, right. Oh, 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 no, no, no. Oh my gosh. Right now we're seeing this all related to the oh my gosh, no. It goes kaboom! Oh, kaboom!
Oh, a big squash in the corner, my goodness.
That was worse than a real squash. This is a real squash. Oh my God! Oh. Woo! Slamming it! Oh, straight down, big, boom, one. right now. Muhammad Abdul is slowly getting up, very groggy, very. One last thing, yeah! Bears, we're proud of you, Tommy Gunn, we're proud of you! That stopped his mom from running. Ladies and gentlemen, that's Tommy Gunn and Diamond Tina! Whoa! Give him a big cheer as they go back. How about that? How about that? Big cheer for them! Well, we are excited. Tommy, you need the microphone.
Katrina, Texas. I told you. You camel jockey, that you're not coming into my home state and trying to pick a fight with one of the toughest men in Texas. That's not gonna happen. Next time we come back here in Katrina, September, me and you, Katrina knows how I fight. This is what's gonna happen. Me and you in a street fight. So what you need to do, go jump on your camel. I don't care how you ride it. I don't care if you ride it on top or bottom, however, I don't care. And when you get to your house, light your little incense that y'all have in your stores that smell like ass. Pray to whoever you pray to, because come September, right here in my second home, Katrina, your ass is getting a beating.
Street fight, I accept your challenge, Tommy. You may have won this battle, but you will not win the war. I guarantee it. Jihad!